знаешь, что люди, обремененные угрызениями совести, чаще пугаются громких звуков? Извини, не знаю, откуда этот звук. В любом случае, это интересный научный факт.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noise? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off.
hey, say my name, you're more beautiful than everybody else in the game. A good girl with a bad attitude, all dressed up like you, Rihanna, work, work, work in the room. Show me what you got.
No fucking goals. All you do is sit and laugh and drink with your bros. Yeah. Do you know you bros? Sell no fucking goals. Yeah. All you do is sit and laugh and drink with your bros. Yeah. And with the fatty bitch, I'm carrying this beat with a big ass wagon. I'ma rock my hips with the wagon. He gonna rock my hips with the wagon. I'ma drop this bag on his face. Body shaped like a fucking.
Oh, she just burst in the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, but other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, here we go. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shady are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
To get the waiter's attention by blinking in Morse code.
Why are you blinking so much?
I've got something in my eye.
Here, let me get it out.
No, thank you. I don't want to die. Bonjour. Sir was blinking at me. Is this because your date is a freak? No. Very good then. Bon appetit.
What's going on, everybody? Today, we're going to be exploring the top 10 reasons why I want to f-
Metido en un barrio donde todos los días hay lío. Muchos chivatos se quedan resentidos. No puedes con lo suyo y están pendientes a lo mío. Somos otro mangante. Los niños del barrio sueñan con ser traficantes. Aquí no existe miedo, así que vamos todos pa'lante. ¿Quieres que te cuente cómo es que yo crecí? Metido en un barrio donde todos los días hay lío. Muchos chivatos se quedan resentidos. No puedes con lo suyo y están pendientes a lo mío.
Ma, dime qué vamos a hacer. Yo a ti te quiero comer cuando pasamos.
I try to get the waiter's attention by blinking in Morse code.
Why are you blinking so much?
I've got something in my eye.
Here, let me get it out.
No, thank you. I don't want to die. Bonjour. Sir was blinking at me. Is this because your date is a freak? No. Very good then. Bon appetit.
I'm a fireball.
Sentimiento, creo que tenía un medicamento de esos que te noquean duro contra el pavimento.
Y son las 6 de la mañana.
Thank you. everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Oh my god! Oh, Daniel! Oh my god, sweating!
Stack it up and I'm spinning it all. When I throw it up. Start twerking like Miley. Twerking like Miley. Twerking like Miley.
On everybody, today we're gonna be exploring the top 10 reasons why I wanna